From the early 1960s to the mid-1980s, Davis-Monthan Air Force Base hosted the 390th Strategic Missile Wing of the Strategic Air Command. This missile wing played a key role in keeping the peace during the Cold War by housing 18 Titan II intercontinental ballistic missiles in underground silos. These 18 missile complexes were divided into two missile squadrons, the 570th and the 571st. Each of the missile bases were at least 8 miles away from one another, so that if there were an enemy nuclear strike to the area, it would not disable the other nearby missiles in their silos. These are the locations of each of the 18 decommissioned Titan II missile complexes surrounding Tucson.